Mr. Sethi, you come from the state of Odisha, where we see a large number of cyclones and, you know, other hydromet events, you know, which keep coming to the state very frequently. I mean, could you just explain in terms of what kind of measures, you know, as OSDMA and as the state of Odisha has taken, you know, to reduce the fatalities?
You are right that in the year 99, when Odisha state, which is located on the east coast of India, had to face a super cyclone, more than 10,000 people died. And that time, India was not prepared to face such kind of cyclone. In addition to the cyclone, there was likelihood of a storm surge and going up to more than, you know, 15-20 kilometers from the shoreline. And we had large scale preparation, and I think people accepted the challenges, and the community cooperated with the government, and we were largely successful because of the kind of work that we had done over a period of the last 20 years.
So could you just explain more in terms of, you know, what is the kind of mechanism you have for emergency response?
Yeah, we have a state-of-the-art emergency operation center, and we have a unified command system. And each of the forecasts that we get from the India Meteorological Department or from US Navy or European Center for medium range weather forecast or other agencies, we analyze them quite well in time. We use GIS technology, and our ACOC has, you know, alerting system. Like we have location based alerting system, we have got group based alerting system, we have got digital mobile radios, we have got satellite phones, and we connect to a large number of volunteers.
Going ahead, I mean, what is the kind of plan that you are looking forward in terms of, you know, strengthening the existing emergency operation centers, the district emergency operation centers, you know, and also, you know, building up this capacity in the state? So what are the key actions forward?
The key to disaster management is the building of capacities in the communities, and we are preparing those, you know, the village level, you know, disaster management plans. And we are engaging with the communities, and these plans should be in place in the villages. And it is good to know that World Bank is helping us. We had two projects, Odisha Disaster Recovery Project and National Cyclone Risk Management Mitigation Project.
Mr. Sethi, I mean, we would like to know more from you in terms of, you know, the success, you know, in the recent cyclones and the kind of, you know, the Mission Zero Casualty, you know, that the state has taken as an approach.
Yeah, the major success can be attributed to the use of the latest technology and in a very democratic environment that helped us to evacuate about 1.5 million people. We are largely successful to save the lives of the people from Cyclone Fani.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir.